Well, according to the previous definition, the electric flux is given by the dot product of these two vectors. Well, we have, in Cartesian form, the expression for the electric field. Okay? And I've drawn it here. Okay, a single instance.
Ha 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 ha!